Hi guys, thank you for stopping by. Now I want to show you my very new journal. It's a bit different from my previous journals because this time I used a different technique to create the spine and the cover. I'm not sure I've seen these kind of covers before. I don't know, I just suddenly came out with it because I wanted the spine to be flexible so I can open the journal like this. So it can be totally flat and it will be super comfortable to write on each and every page. This cover is composed with cardstock and fabric. All the edges are covered with fabric. And here we have these beautiful collages. Anyway, let's see what's inside. This is one of the pages I'm quite proud of. I think this bright and colorful collages, they make you want to write something, to share something nice and bright and lively. And as always, I wanted this journal to be inspiring. I have this kind of 3D effect, I think, because I was very careful when I was choosing which layer is going on top of which. Actually, sometimes I had to cut one piece out and stitch it in different order. There are 8 pages like this in this journal and I made them printable and you can find them in my Etsy shop. Anyway, let's continue. Here we have this pocket with these beautiful cards for writing, for journaling. Every card is made like this, with distressed ink, and I use the sewing machine to make these nice stitches. From now on, I'm going to speed up. I just want to add that for this journal, I used a book for those who want to improve their drawing skills and handwriting skills. So quite many pages inspire you to write more. And since the journals are designed to write in, I think these pages are like really suitable. Along with this journal, I have created a huge set of embellishment and journaling cards. They are created just the very same way as I created these collages and these cards. I'm not sure if I should go through each and every one of them. I just want to say that they can be used for quite different journals. They can be used in your daily journal or in your traveler notebook. There are also some love cards, the cards devoted to friendship. I will just spread them like this. This set is also available in my Etsy shop. I will leave all the links below. Please feel free to visit it. Of course, some of the cards are my favorite. As you can see, they're super different. Ooh, I love this one. There you go. What we have here is an actual journal, a bunch of journaling cards, and we have both of them as printable sets. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video, and I will see you very, very soon, because I also prepared the video of how I made this journal, because you have to not only download the pages, but you have to make an actual journal. And I will show you how I made this one. So thank you for watching, and I will see you very, very soon. Bye.